What the hell are we marching into?
No idea. But the crazy shit I've seen down here would turn your asshole purple.
That garden, center of the atrium.
Same as the one Ishii disappeared into.
Shit! Ishii's signal is coming from below it!
Probably already shit him out.
Cheer me up and shoot!
Yeah!
She landed in plant poop. Oh. Hey, make sure you get behind your ears, Stinky. Scrub it up.
Would you like to take a turn in that pile? Keep it up.
Ooh, a threat. Guess that's as close to a thank you as I'm gonna get, huh? Holy damn. And that's a fall.
That collapsed building. We can use it to cross.
That is a suicide march.
Really? What's new?
Aw, what a very tough guy answer.
Oh, I just really want to impress you is all.
You'll impress me by keeping up.
Ray, about what happened back there.
I know, you're struggling against the AI. You're doing your best, buddy. Another Dropbox.
Leftovers from Operation Anarchy.
Really? Enlighten us.
You remember General Sarrano, of course.
I sure do.
Sarrano got the cleanup job down here. Ordered to wipe out the mutants and the gangs and leave the city intact. He decided to use the job to test some final Echo candidates. I led a division down here a year back.
Oh yeah, your squad did a super top-notch job too. Spick and span, mission accomplished.
We underestimated the situation. Only a few of us made it back. Operation Anarchy was a total failure.
So the skill shot readouts I'm seeing on the leash's hub, this is some kind of combat analysis bullshit?
A lot's points to determine if a drop kit will allow you to resupply. The soldiers who excelled got resupplied. The others didn't.
Would have made Darwin proud.
Look, more skulls.
Yeah, motivated too. They're looking to get a hold on our meal ticket.
This is it.
What is what?
This is the only way down.
I hope there's something soft at the bottom of this!
No time to lose. Let's go!
Ready for a pain party!
More of these clowns! Thank you very much. You gotta be kidding me!
Who can blame you? Just my second!
Hear those groans?
Yep. This place is itching to crumble. Perhaps we should hurry.
More skulls eager to die.
Well, I'm eager to kill them. Works out great.
Thank you. you know.
Thing.
Yeah, I'm sure we're almost out of the woods now, though.
Monorails were running last time.
I scanned one nearby.
All right, come on. This elevator's got power. Monorail might too.
That's the idea. We got customers!
Tell them about today's special, Bucky!
Stairs.
yourself useful and open that train!
Understood. Quit barking. Earn your keep and lay down some covering fire!
Here they come.
Roger.
Monkey shit.
Good to go.
God damn, nightmare! What the hell operation were you sacks running down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
Look, not to be a dick here, but if your entire squad couldn't hold off these geeks, Final Echo ain't for shit.
Skulls and creeps, yeah, we had them locked down. Far from the worst thing down here.
Oh, really? Well, tell me, sister, what is?
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. When we see one, you'll know.
Oh, awesome. Super duper. Color me jubilant.
We are a target in this thing.
Crash resistant. We'll be bulletproof too.
I hope so. I'm picking up movement out there.
Ah, you see that?
Fortunately, I did. Burnouts.
Just keep coming.
Got it, Gray. Go for the light bulbs.